Hello fans, so welcome to Visa Visa. We're gonna have to answer some questions. So on the list we have 5 questions to answer, and yeah, we're gonna see who's the best. I'm Enoch Mwepu, the computer, and
Patson Daka.
I hope you enjoy. So, you ready? Yes, you have to be ready because I'm gonna beat you. So, question 1. How many Europa League opponents of FC Red Bull Salzburg can you name?
I think I can name...
Just to take two hours to answer.
Four.
Four?
Yeah.
I think I can name 5.
Yeah, so you can name them, my friend.
Oh my god. Frankfurt, Marseille, Borussia Dortmund, Leipzig und
Bruges.
Oh my god.
Not bad.
Team from Norway. This came from
Rosenborg.
Rosenborg. Oh. Yeah, Rosenborg.
Schade. So, the next question is: how many top scorers in top 5 league? How many top scorers in top 5 leagues of Europe within the last 10 years? Can you tell?
Top leagues. Top scorers. I can tell. I would go for 5. 5. Yeah, I'll go for 5. I hope I'll get it.
Within the last 10 years.
10 years.
Then I can go for 6.
So you go for 6?
Yeah.
I think I can go for 7. Yeah.
I can go for 8. Within the last 10 years.
You see. With 7.
Okay. Mohamed Salah, Sadio Mane, Aubameyang, Cristiano Ronaldo, Lionel Messi, Sergio Aguero, Robert Lewandowski, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Jesus.
I said it. Oh my god.
Doris? Sure. Doris, yeah. Yeah, Doris.
9. Luis Suarez?
Third question. How many African footballers of the year can you name? Wow.
Ooh.
Yeah.
I think I can name 5.
5?
Yeah. African footballer.
African footballer?
Yeah.
I think I can name 6.
Why?
6.
6. Let's see, can I go for 7? Okay, then you go.
Then I go?
Yeah.
In the last 10 years, yeah? Yeah, Ture, DJ Droba, Samuel Eto'o, Aubameyang, Malice. Emmanuel Adebayo. There are six.
About Aubameyang, nine.
Aubameyang, nine?
Nine. He has never won. Only Mohamed Salah, Sadio Mane. Aubameyang is always second. He was always coming second.
Really?
Yeah. Aubameyang has never won.
No, he has won.
He has won, yeah?
Yeah.
Aubameyang.
Aubameyang has won enough.
When?
He won one.
When did he won?
He won the The time was in Borussia. Don't know. He won one time, really?
No. Aubameyang has never won. I have to check this one, I swear.
Yeah. Thank
He's
you.
Always yeah. second.
Anyway. I think he won one time.
Maybe.
I go 1 point first.
Maybe. So the next question is, how many former Red Bull Salzburg strikers can you list up from 2005?
Okay. So for me, I can list, I think, yeah, five strikers.
Oh. I think I can also name five.
Five?
Yeah.
Close this one.
Come on!
So, Erling Haaland, Munas Dabu, Fredrik Gudbrandsen, Soriano, and go.
I can't even know what's midfielder.
What is striker? This one was a crazy one.
So the last one. Tell us many animals that live in the world.
Wow.
How many do you know?
Wow.
Are they a lot?
I don't think I.
But the names.
Yeah, the names. How many can I say? I think I can say five.
Five?
Wow.
Then start.
Five.
Believe in what?
That's right. It's crazy. I don't think I even know.
I think I can. I can name. Five. Can I go more than five? I will try. Think. Six? Six. I'll go for six.
Yeah, then just go, my friend.
My friend, you can see. Think a little bit.
Already I'm stuck on five.
Okay. So one. Crocodiles. Hippos. Octopus.
Yeah, octopus. Different one.
Fish. Sharks and whales. Snakes. Yeah, snakes. And
last one.
Go!
I'm trying to think because.
And you wanted me to go more? Yeah, 3-2.
Because you are.
Yeah, because you're right.
I'm keeping your points, yeah. You see? He needs to think more. Okay, congratulations, brother.
Thank you very much. You can do better next time.
Yeah, I can do better next time.